And guys, if comments not showing on your YouTube, I will show you how to fix this. Right now, let's do it. Open the settings of your phone first, click at apps option and search for YouTube and click. You will find this list of options. Go click at storage, click right now here, clear cache, and back, click at four stop and click OK. So right now you just have to go to Play Store or App Store, update YouTube, and now restart your phone, and that's all. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and bye.